That'll kind of give you the idea of the size frogs we're killing. And these are really good frogs, big ones. And we'll take the legs and leave the back on him right here. And then we'll just split them in two with a meat cleaver. Just like that. And you got those two halves. That's a lot of meat. Fries up. It's great to eat. Goes in the bucket. Soaking it in ice water. Keep our cleaning board clean.